Tucson Water has been managing the Santa Cruz River Heritage Project for about 10 months now, and we've been very successful at recharging the excess recycled water that we have available. However, when we started this project, we knew that as part of a highly managed urban river channel, that Pima County was going to be coming in here and removing a lot of the sediments that have accumulated over 30 years of flows in here. So we've been planning for this, and that's where we are today.
What we see behind us here is an accidental marsh, and so 10 months ago this was all desert, and we started releasing the effluent into the channel, and these wetland plants started to colonize, the soils got saturated, and it's created a brand new wetland that wasn't here before. And through that process, through the last 10 months, we've been seeing a lot of wetland species, 40 species of dragonflies and damselflies, things like native toads and garter snakes that have all flocked to this new habitat here at the outfall.
We do a herpetological survey where we gather all the lizards and snakes, or as many as we can. We also do a veg survey to preserve a lot of the wash, a lot of the areas, so we're preserving up to a third of the wash here. And vegetation, larger trees and nicer ones. And we also are doing some toad ponds to encourage toad habitat next to the grade controls. We do an avian survey for all the nesting birds to make sure we don't take down any of those nests. Purpose is to remove sediment, approximately 80,000 cubic yards from the wash, to free up capacity for future flooding and events, and to protect businesses and local residents.
Our observations last year and the data we have when the water was turned on last June 24th, we saw aquatic species and wildlife returning that very day. And so we're certain that even after all the construction equipment and sediment removal and the drying of a lot of this channel, we're sure that the species will come back, you know, within a matter of weeks to months. And so by this time next year, you probably won't even notice that this has happened.